Chris, it's great to see you. It's my pleasure. I really want to introduce you to someone special, to the Beyond Sport team here. So I want to introduce you to Kathy.
Hi,
Hi
Kathy.
Chris.
Lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. So I'm Kathy McAllister and the Executive Director of Goals Haiti. And we were the lucky winners of the 2019 Beyond Sport Award for health and well-being. And it's my great pleasure to announce to you today that the organization that you co-founded is this year's winner, International Surf Therapy Organization.
Oh my God, I'm oh my God, that is amazing. I was saying that, one of the beautiful things about being a shortlister is being introduced to all of these incredible organizations, and you're just so proud to be a part of it. So to be recognized for our work, I'm sorry, I didn't know I'd be this emotional. I had no idea you were gonna do the Skeeter. No whatsoever. No, I'm glad I don't wear makeup. Kathy, thank you so much for that lovely, massive surprise and introduction. Whoa, Kathy, my new favorite person in the world. I am moved, obviously, and shocked and surprised. When you look at the organizations that are shortlisted, and out of the 16, obviously four in our category, I'm just thinking, God, we're just lucky. We're just lucky to be on the same line as those organizations. This is such a massive honor. Wow, thank you.
So Chris, on behalf of Beyond Sport, I want to extend a huge congratulations to ISTO on winning the 2020 Sport for Health and Wellbeing Award for your a newer method of intervention. Again, sorry to bring you here on false pretenses, but we figured you'd be okay with it. So.
Oh my goodness, I am beside myself with pride for all of the work that a backbone organization. It's so different than the ones out there delivering surf therapy, but it's so important to us to enable more access, inclusive access to surf therapy, and our resources and tools and bringing people together has indeed made that a possibility. So wow, that was the greatest surprise of 2020. I didn't know 2020 could be so beautiful and wrap up so lovely between our massive symposium last week and this news. Christmas came early. Thank you Beyond Sport. Thank you for everything that you do. It is such truly an honor. I don't know what to say. I think the work that you guys do, celebrating those who use sport to address social issues, is so stellar. And as I mentioned, it's just an honor to be a part of it. But the biggest opportunity was, or the greatest opportunity was, these individuals outside of our sporting arena, that is outside of the ocean, right? And our mantra being Go Far, Go Together is something that Beyond Sport gave us a platform to do exactly that. And I mean, just lastly to Beyond Sport, I am missing the in-person connections that the surf therapy sector generates, because we're all down at the beach and in the ocean. And I travel quite a bit throughout the year. And the shortlist allowed me to meet new game changers and travel to other parts of the world, although virtually, sure. But I got to travel there and learn more about all the good that's happening globally. So I don't know what to say. I just feel overwhelmed and thrilled. Thank you so much.
Well, congratulations. And I remember that feeling. I know that feeling. And being part of Beyond Sport and being part of the same team has been transformational for Goals Haiti. So I look forward to learning more about your work and staying in touch with you.
Thank you so much, Kathy. Congratulations to you and to all of the work that you continue to do to make the world a better place. It's truly an honor to be even amongst the names, and your organization is incredible. Thanks so much, Kathy. And Peter, I owe you.
Not at all. It's our pleasure and honestly our honor to be working with you and your incredible organization. And I've had the pleasure of sitting in on the judging sessions the digital judging sessions, and just to hear the incredible feedback that our expert panel of judges had about ISTO and the work that you're doing. I just have like a note here from one of the things that I pulled out from the judging sessions, just absolutely brilliant. Their model is so aligned with the health and well-being criteria. They're leading the way and completely geared up to make impact in this category. Some of the things that people noted is that you're just an incredible catalyst for other organizations to grow and improve and to create more impact. I could go on here with some of the amazing things that our judges said about ISTO and the work that you're doing. But again, just kind of best in class in this space. So well done to you. And once again, on behalf of the Beyond Sport team and the wider Beyond Sport community, congratulations on being a 2020 Beyond Sport Global Award winner.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Merry Christmas. Happy New
Merry
Year.
Christmas.
Happy all the things. Happy holidays. Thank you for everything. Really, really appreciate your work. And I look forward to continuing to represent Beyond Sport. We're, you know, yet another organization that we're extremely proud to be a part of. So thanks so much again.